Some of SA's favourite seafood is under pressure, so that's why I'm taking the same dish, new fish challenge. And today, I'm cooking sand crab in this beautiful crab omelette. My biggest tip when cooking crab is not to overcook it. If you overcook it, it will go really firm and fibrous. It should be really nice and delicate and opaque in colour. I want to see everyone sharing their dishes using the hashtag, and let's take the same dish new fish challenge today.